viral transport medium. So VTM is used for the collection and transport of clinical specimen for the recovery of viral agent. Viral transport media is provided in a plastic centrifuge tube of around 15 ml, which contains 3 ml VTM inside the tube. So VTM kit also contains sterile flow nylon swab or a dacron swab. You can see in this picture like this. So VTM is used for recovery of various viral agents such as Herpes Simplex Type 1, Herpes Simplex Type 2, Cytomegalovirus, Influenza A, Influenza B virus, and Adenovirus. So main purpose of VTM is only that it maintains the optimum viability and virulence of a viral sample. Now we see the composition of VTM. Viral transport consists of modified Hank's balanced salt solution, bovine serum albumin, sucrose, glutamic acid, and gelatin. Buffer is used to maintain the pH, that is 7.2 to 7.4. It is very important. One another thing, it contains phenol that act as a pH indicator. Amphotericin B and vancomycin are also added to inhibit the contaminant. Amphotericin B as an antifungal against the fungal, vancomycin as an antibacterial. Now, one another important thing is that cryoprotectant. It is mainly present in Antarctica, insect and fish. They create the cryoprotectant and the human extract that and use in the medium to ensure the viability of organism through freezing and thawing. Storage of VTM. We store the VTM before you add 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. Now procedure to use, how to do we test. Aseptically collect the sample using a swab that are non-toxic to viral agent. After collection, break off the applicator or a brush and close tightly while. Final label with patient name, number and other details, date. Transportation of sample is very important because at that period if the temperature is unfavorable, virus can kill. So transport the lab at 2 to 30 degrees Celsius within 48 hours. But for the long term storage, freeze at minus 7 degrees Celsius. Do not freeze beyond or greater than minus 7 degrees Celsius. So precaution while using VTM is that specimen collect should be done in acute phase of illness. Do not use product if there is any coloring change, there is any evidence of leakage. Avoid repeated freezing thaw of collected sample, which will lead to losing of virulence of the virus. Limitation is that the repeated freezing and thawing of the sample may reduce the recovery of viable organism. Antibiotics lose their effect over time if they kept at more than 4 degrees Celsius. Antibiotics lose their effect if they are subjected to multiple freezing and thaw cycles. So it is very important. Nowadays we also have a UTM, which is known as Universal Viral Transport Medium. So advantage over VTM is that prior to use it can be stored at room temperature. Rapid antigen detection, rapid molecular assay also done in the UTM. In virology, we also use E-MEM. So what is E-MEM? Egal Minimum Essential Medium. It is used for in vitro cell culture. It was first developed by Harry Egal for HeLa cell and mouse fibroblasts. Composition of Egal Minimum Essential Medium is that it contains balanced salt solution, non-essential amino acids. It also contains vitamin and glucose. But important thing in the MEM is that glutamine, which is used to increase the media stability, minimize toxic of ammonia, maximize the cell performance. Incubation of VTM tube in 5% CO2 contain sodium carbonate level 1.5 gram per liter. But in the incubator, the CO2 is more than 5%, then we have to increase the sodium carbonate level. Thank you. Please subscribe the channel. I will make more video for you. Maybe it help you.